Wow, this is so delicious. Hello everyone, welcome to Dgms family TV. How are you all doing, guys? I hope you all are doing splendid, guys. Please, if today is your first time of coming across this channel, please do not hesitate to subscribe and be part of this family. Guys, in today's video, we are going to be making potato and chicken wings. So, guys, all these are the recipe I'll be using. Here, I've got my chicken wings. I have thyme. I have garlic powder. In here, I have curry, salt and chicken seasoning, and here I got two onions, and here I got my potato. So guys, let's get started. So guys, we are not going to add any water now. We are just going to leave it to cook for 3 minutes before adding a little water. It's going to be a little water. A little water. So guys, as we are waiting for the chicken wings, let's peel the potato. Thank you.
Let me look for the other one. It's right here. Oh my God. Wow. This is more better. Oh my God, yes. Just keep it here. Peel off everything. Yay, guys. This one is the moving train. It's so very sharp. No break. This is not holding break. Oh, it's just making fear. Oh my God. So guys, here we have our potato wear peel off. Bring the camera down with you.
So guys, get water in your pot and allow it to boil before adding the potato. As you can see guys, the water is already boiled. Just go ahead and add the potato. So guys, here is the potato. It's 80% done. So let's wait and allow it to dry before adding other stuff. Hey guys, we have come to the end of this video. Thank you all so much for watching. See you in my next video. Bye.